NSK Surgic Pro, installation. Now, let's move on to setting up your Surgic Pro. Connect the motor cord by aligning the marks on the cord connector and the connection on the control unit. Push in the connector until you hear a click. Slightly pull the cord to make sure it's locked in place. Next, connect the foot control cord using the guide pin located at the bottom of the connector, which is at the back of the unit. Tighten the lock nut to screw and secure the connection. Insert the attachment into the motor and twist until it locks in place. Non-optic attachments do not need to be twisted to be locked in. However, microsurgery handpieces will need to be twisted on non-optic motors to be locked in place. Next, mount the coolant solution hanger post and hang the saline bag. To install the irrigation tube, be sure the lever of the pump is turned to open and the needle end of the tubing is facing toward the back of the unit. Then bend the tubing and insert inside the spindle. Make sure the two stoppers on the tubing stay outside the pump. Then turn the lever back to close. Clamp the irrigation tube to stop the flow of fluid and insert the needle at the end of it into the saline bag. Attach the irrigation tube to the cord using 7 holders, which are autoclavable. The irrigation tube, however, cannot be autoclaved and is single use. Connect the AC power cord to the power socket at the back of the control unit, then plug into a power outlet. There are 2 ways to connect the irrigation tube to the implant attachment, depending on the type of the drill being used in the operation. Single external spray is very common, in which case, connect the end of the irrigation tube directly to the external spray nozzle of the attachment. If you need dual irrigation, use the internal spray nozzle in addition to the Y connector. The internal spray nozzle is mounted on the neck of the attachment. Using the black holder with a slight push, it will click into place. Simply connect the Y connector to the end of the main irrigation tube. Then connect one of the water supply tubes to the external spray nozzle, so the free end of the Y connector is connected to the internal spray nozzle. This dual irrigation setup is only used in unique cases with certain drills. Open the tube clamp and the air cap. Your Surgic Pro is ready to operate. If you have any further questions, please visit our support site, nsktech-us.com.